Can you translate your binary pulses into my computer?